Hey everybody, it's David. Welcome back to the channel. Tonight I want to focus on movie art. Oftentimes, movie art is as iconic as the movie it advertises. Think back to when you used to go to video stores and walk up and down the aisles. How many times did you stop and look at a movie based on the movie art? Even today with streaming services, when you're scrolling through all the movies available to watch, how many times do you stop and look at a movie based on the movie art? Tonight I want to focus on an artist by the name of John Alvin. He is responsible for more than 135 movie posters across three decades. And you might be surprised as to how many of your favorite movies feature artwork by John Alvin. So I invite you to please sit back, relax, and enjoy.
I do wish we could chat longer, but I'm having an old friend for dinner. Bye.